We've heard your request and we've decided to offer Lucas as a downloadable content.
Oh my god.
We are still hard at work, but we are planning his release.
In June? Yo!
I imagine that you may
Everyone's going crazy.
Fighters in mind.
Yes, we do, we do.
Can you think of anyone you'd like to see?
Ridley! Ridley!
Like Mario or Link in Super Smash Brothers?
Ridley!
Well, after discussing it with Smash Brothers director...
What's going on?
We've decided to open the new Smash Brothers fighter...
Oh my god!
Smash Brothers Microsoft.
You can let us know directly which
character you would like to see in the next new fighter in Super Smash Brothers.
Oh my fucking god!
Please understand that we won't be able to accommodate
Ridley.
Ridley,
really,
but Mr. Sakurai and the rest of the staff will take
into
consideration when developing additional fighters. This microsite will also provide details on upcoming downloadable content and how to purchase. Speaking of Super Smash Brothers, we are ready to announce the next waves of amiibo in this series to switch out which scene is highlighted. That way, you can sample a variety of scenes. The games assigned to the amiibo you use are not predetermined. Instead, titles are randomly assigned when you scan your amiibo of choice for the first time.